your coupons out and head over to Humane Labs. With those peace and love losers gone, we are on track to take over the whole industry. But we might need a few professional-grade precursor chemicals for the lab setup. What's a precursor chemical, Dex? Oh, great question, Fresh Meat. I got no freaking idea. But I'm gonna hand you over to my personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab Rat, get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is.
Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you a lecture on organic chem and just say acid's not meth, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare, and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them.
That's right. And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat.
Wait.
Yeah.
That's fucking dodgy. I think my headset's just like absolutely shattered.
That's cute.
Like, I kept unmuting and muting myself and it wouldn't work, so now I have to use dodgy headphones.
Nah.
I mean, nah.
I'm okay. You sound exactly. You actually sound better.
I know I sound better, because this one has a fucking actual microphone. But. No, that's fucked. I can only hear out of one ear again.
Oh, but you sound better, so your YouTube career is gonna go through the fucking roof, alright?
Probably not.
There seems to be a problem.
What do we do in this situation then? I mean, the car's literally like...
Hop in, lad.
That's crazy. I think my whole PlayStation is dying. My headset doesn't work. This game's glitching. After this I might restart.
Nah, but the internet.
Oh yeah. Skill issue.
Yeah.
That's fair.
This has to be the fastest car in the game, bro. Fuck, it doesn't turn. You're telling me you can't drive up this hill?
No.
Right, what the fuck? Decent.
This blunt.
Oh, now we're gonna pick up speed downhill.
Oh. I shaved all my pubes off.
Prove it.
Alright, we have to be silent.
Yeah, You have any suppressed guns?
I do, yes.
We don't shoot the camera over here. Yeah, the Diamond Casino heist all over again.
No. I'm sorry, they're looking in this direction. Are they blind?
Oh, there's a camera right there.
Oh, no, this leads to nowhere.
How the fuck do we get to that?
I was just about to shoot another fucking guard.
I think we can still be stealthy here.
Okay, I got the left.
Alright. Alright. 3, 2, 1.
A camera!
That don't work.
Yeah, you sure about that?
I got the one closest. 3, 2, 1.
That's insane. What did I just grab? Yeah.
Thank you. Ain't no way they're not gonna shoot. Why would you shoot them?
Because they looked at us, bro.
Did they shoot you?
Yes.
You sure of that?
I don't know.
I didn't see any bullets coming at us.
You just froze.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Or drive, mate. Drive properly, man.
Oh, shit. Wait. I've outsmarted the train.
Where am I going? That's insane.
Sorry. Oh. Oh shit. Fuck the train. Oh.
Whoa. Whoa. What a landing.
Okay, what the fuck?
Thomas got off the edge, come on. Yeah. Beautiful. It's a fucking flare. Great, my work's calling me. Can you take over for me?
Yeah. Just try not to die.
Oh, I've literally just been called into work.
Today?
Yep. So let's finish this and then... hope this doesn't go on for too long.
What time do you start?
As soon as I can, they said, so...
Oh, well, fucking give yourself time then.
Yeah.
They can't get you in trouble for being late.
Because I physically cannot be.
Literally, so... just
right,
take your time, and when you get there, say I got here as soon as I could. Kill the helicopter, please. I'm fucking getting lasered while I'm trying to collect something. Mad.
Sorry? Okay. Let's quickly, let's do this.
Oh shit. Don't shoot them.
Oh shit.
Don't just run
Where?
Past them.
I couldn't see him. What do you want me to do?
I was standing right next to you.
Okay. I can't see. I didn't. But I'm just stupid, idiot. What? See? God, do I even have a work uniform? I do. Boss told me to message him when I'm at Penza Station. I'm just gonna ride from Penza Station. It's not gonna rain.
I pray it rains.
I pray it does too. No. Oh, I don't even get a break. That's bullshit, bro.
Why?
Because it's not 6 hours or more. Nice.
Just shoot their tires, it's easier.
Then don't die. Simple. I did nothing. I basically did nothing that whole time, but... that'll do.